we've been able to bring together over 200 girls between the ages of 18 to 30. And all of them have unanimously accepted to become members of the Kenya Girl Guide Association. And we are hoping that this will be a start of good things, because the Kenya Girl Guide will be able to, you know, train them, teach them about how to build their confidence, how to handle issues that may affect them, SGBV cases, on matters of menstrual hygiene, among others, and also, of course, the component of alcohol and drug abuse, which we know very well is a problem in our county currently. So I am happy because this is one of the platforms that we've had in a long time. I've always been looking forward to a situation whereby we can bring together young girls and speak the same thing and language and be able to help one another. And we are hoping for more and better things to come.
Tumekuja hapa hivi tumekuwa invited by the Kenya Girl Guides Association. Tumekuwa na training. Tumefunzwa vitu mingi. Tumefunzwa menstrual hygiene. Tumefunzwa leadership. Tumefunzwa how to handle violence. And what we can do as a community to fight violence against girl child. Issue kama early marriage, issue kama emotional violence, we've been taught on how to curb that as a girl and as a community. issues menstrual hygiene and lack of pads in the community. Tumefunzwa jinsi ya ku reach the responsible organizations watusaidie na whatever we need. It's not necessarily pads, but sanitary wear, on how to get them and how to reach the community.
We are happy today to be in Turkana County. We are an organization that is represented all over the counties, but we felt like our presence needed to increase in Turkana County. We run programs for girls, and we empower girls, and we develop their potential so that they can be better leaders. We are an organization that also helps girls to champion values, nurturing them to be better leaders. Our presence in Turkana County today has helped us meet girls between the ages of 18 and 24 years, and we've been able to discuss a lot of issues that they go through that are really in line with what we do as an association. We look into girls' issues from an early age. We look into girls, mentoring them, developing them to be better leaders. We discuss their issues around menstrual hygiene. We discuss their issues around body confidence. As an association, we also support them in issues around early pregnancies, the genital female mutilation. We also talk about early pregnancies. We talk about dropout in schools. And we do this in partnership with other like-minded organizations. We are also supported by the government of Kenya through the Ministry of Education. And today, the girls have been able to bring out those issues. They have discussed their challenges. And what has come out very strongly is the issue of early marriages. And girls have been able to say that they are lucky they are here, they can attend, but most of their sisters back at home have been forced or have been found them in situations where they get themselves already getting married at an age even below 18. They have also brought out the issue of early pregnancies, and we've had a few girls, actually almost about 5 girls here, coming with their babies very young, some as young as 3 months. And these are the issues that as an association we come in strongly, give them skills, create awareness, give them knowledge and information of how to protect themselves, or even how to make better decisions around issues of like early pregnancies. We've also been told that there is alcohol prevalence here, and girls also are also involving themselves with the sexual issues because of money. And we have partnered also in ACADA in this area of alcohol and drug abuse. And even as an association, we are able to create economic empowerment. We do economic trainings. We are able to attach them to organizations. We work closely with Ajira. And these are girls who can do online trainings, and they are kept busy. We are happy to be in Turkana County. We've been able to recruit all of them. They are willing to join the movement and benefit from the movement and grow as girls. And besides that also, these are girls who are going to support us in the many schools that are here, both primary and secondary schools, and they'll be able to recruit other girls. And together they'll be better girls, as it is our vision in KGGA. So we are very happy today. Our chief commissioner and the whole board are supportive of this organization, and we would want our presence felt even beyond Turkana County. We'd want to go to other arid and semi-arid areas and just empower girls, because these girls are the same girls that we have in Nairobi, Kisumu, and other counties, and they have the same potential. So our work on this organization is to identify that potential in a girl and grow it and develop them so that they can become responsible citizens of this country and they can influence their community positively. We've had a lot of support from the county government the last 2 days, and we really, really appreciate the support from the county, and we'll work together as an organization with the Turkana County. We are in partnership with UNICEF in a project where also we allow the girls to amplify their voices and they can speak about the issues that they go through. A lot of our youth are not represented, their voices are not heard, but through UNICEF, we'll be able to have the girls speak about the issues that they go through, whether it's the mental health issues, whether it's COVID, whether it's the issues of pregnancies, and this is a platform that they can share in confidence, and we are hoping that through that sharing, our policymakers and the government will be able to make a change or a difference.